Hello everyone, welcome to the session on phonics. I'm Maria Rogers from Delhi Public School, Nacharam. This video will help you to develop an understanding of the theory of phonics, activities to develop phonic awareness and reading skills. Why phonics? Phonics helps us to teach young learners reading, connect sounds, blend the sounds of the letters together to produce pronunciation of words, connection between letter to phoneme, connection between letter patterns and sound they represent, better progress in reading and spelling using systematic phonics. How do we use phonics? Firstly, create alphabet cards. Word cards. Picture cards. Also teach letter knowledge and sound knowledge. Letter knowledge is specific sound of the letters. Sound knowledge, word put together with discrete sound and separate sound. Also teach phoneme awareness, that is the letter knowledge and the sound knowledge. Letter knowledge is the specific sound of the letters. Sound knowledge, word put together with discrete and separate sounds. Why phonics is used? To teach letter sound recognition, vocabulary building, letter formation. Teach blends, for example, and fan. Teach segmenting, that is fan. Teach substitute words, that is family words, fan, man, pan, van, ran. We have 26 letters in an alphabet, so let's learn the sounds. A says a, B says b, C says k, T says t, E says a, F says f, G says g, H says h, I says e, J says ch, K says k, L says o, M says m, N says n, O says o, P says Q says q, R says r, S says s, T says t, U says a, V says v, W says w, X says s, Y says y, and Z says z. So these are the sounds of the 26 letters in an alphabet. This is an acknowledgement to Scholastic. Thank you for watching this video.